All right, so there we go. I am going straight into this game knowing nothing about it. Wish me the best of luck.
The Atrium of Akanash. A world shut inside another. This is what humans do when they don't understand a thing. They build walls around it. They put locks on the doors, and they put soldiers in front of those doors. The bigger the secret, the bigger the lock. And the craziest are those who want to pick it. May my ancestors forgive me. I'm one of those, to my misfortune. Ah, this noise. These voices. I can't stand it. Amber. That damn golden mud oozing from the heart of the world tree. A magma of sticky dreams. All the thoughts of those who wanted to taste the forbidden sap. Humans. Elves. All their private little chatter is mixed up in this disgusting soup. A flood of ideas constantly flowing into my head for all these years. It took so long for me to find this place. With each step, I heard my voice a little less, and all the others a little more. I'm so tired. It's time to finish it. While I can still recognize my own thoughts. The heart of the tree. It's why I'm here. That, at least, I am sure is my own desire. Take possession of this source of infinite power, but also misfortune. It's time to move to the first phase of the plan.
Drop your weapon.
And it starts now.
All right, beast, wake up. Answer when Lord Barnuman speaks to you.
Who are you? Speak!
My name is Styx.
There's a surprise. The elves give names to their monsters.
Where do you come from? I've never seen anything that looks like you.
I am one of a kind.
It's the elves who created it, Father. That's obvious. They pulled this runt out of their sticky larvae, and they sent it here to spy on us.
Speak! Is it the elves who sent you? Why are you here?
Elves. If you only knew. They don't need spies to find out what's going on in this accursed tower.
So, you're working for them. What did you come here for?
I came for the heart of the tree, of course.
I knew it. Those degenerates want to retake the tree and keep their precious amber for themselves. Father, we must bring them to heel while we still have time.
Enough, Aaron. I secured this alliance with the elves, and I intend to respect it. For the moment, we need the elves. You know it very well.
Rubbish.
Oh, yes, you do need the elves. How many of you poor little humans died the last time you tried to extract amber by yourselves, huh? How many? Hundreds? Oh, yes, you do need the elves. But they don't need you. How long do you think you can lock them up in their own world? The amber is theirs. The tree is theirs. The heart of the tree is theirs. And I intend to get my hands on it and take it away from here.
They're dying to get their tree back, eh? But they won't do a thing. We have an agreement.
An agreement? We don't sign agreements with people who have amber in their veins. You're out of your depth, Mr. Governor.
Oh, you've got some nerve. I'm sure you've never even seen the heart of the tree.
Oh, but I have seen it. Since I've been holed up in the bowels of the atrium, I can see it night and day, even in my dreams. And every day I say to myself, hey, Rakash, the heart of the tree is over there. Almost within reach. And by your life, you're gonna find some way to steal it.
because you're not leaving the tower without it. The heart of the tree, yeah. Oh, this headache. What? Where was I? Shit, my brain is an anvil. Yeah, the heart of the tree.
Wow, I can't see a fucking thing.
What did I do with my dagger?
I wonder if it's my TV settings or the game.
I feel naked, not my dagger. I gotta find it quick. I should be able to climb up there.
Wow, I literally can't see anything 3 inches in front of my face with this game. I need to change some settings. I think my TV's too dark. Let's see here. I clearly don't do this enough. There we go, brighten it up a little. Now I can see. It's a little bit better.
Did you see the dagger that Duncan found? I wonder where it comes from. It's not from here.
Yeah, well, don't get excited. We'll play for it with dice tonight. In the meantime, keep your hands off.
Okay. I'll wait till tonight.
They must be talking about my dagger. It can't be far away. I should drink this flask. It would perk me up a little. Well, more climbing, I guess. Stay out of sight until I find my dagger.
Yay, forced stealth.
What's going on over there? No, there's nobody.
That's the direction I came from.
Nobody.
Hmm. Come on, Mr. Duke glitched on the corner. Come on, dude, you need to get off your freaking glitch so I can go somewhere.
What was that? Some...
Hello there. Had to do something. Dude was stuck in a glitch. How are you supposed to sneak past somebody who's stuck in a glitch where he keeps turning around looking at you? Seriously, I didn't even make any frickin' noise, and he's...
Always keep to the shadows, and walk where it doesn't make too much noise. Avoid running... and farting. So close, but it's a mirage. It's so big that it seems to be close, but I still got a long way to go. So, from what I heard, the only access to the heart is a bridge which that two-faced Governor Baron has had closed off with a tamper-proof lock, and he keeps the only key in his apartments. And as if that wasn't bad enough, the whole area is crawling with elves. I'm gonna have to go down into the prisons and free my... friend. He knows how to deal with an elf. So, if I'm gonna survive in this tower, I'm gonna need somewhere safe to get organized, as well as a map of the atrium. Well, I'll get nothing done standing around here. I'll get my dagger, and then it's off to work. Sneaky here. If I stay under there, I won't be seen. There's my dagger. I was afraid that I lost you, my beauty.
There are maps of the zone stuck up
someone
here.
There.
They might be useful
I'm
for
sure
finding the way to the tree.
It can't have gone far.
Let's see. We got maps of the area. I'll need more than that to get what I want.
Impossible to lay hands on it. There's an intruder in the area. Be on your guard. I heard something.
You know, you could jump instead of falling to your death. Just a thought.
Assassin's rule number one. Always strike from behind. Especially when the fucker is twice your size. And remember to land on the carpet to make less noise. Stiff lying around. That would be messy. Where can I hide it? Fight him. Gotta find the best moment to get the attacks.
No!
little spit. That could put that torch out from here. More guards. If I stay hidden behind this barrel, it should be fine.
Lovely.
Oh, shit! I'll get his head. You know that. Good riddance. More guards. If I stay hidden behind this barrel, it should be fine.
Let's see if it's actually fine this time.
I'm out of that one.
Seriously, I do exactly what the game tells me to do and fucking kills me. Hide behind the barrel. I hide behind the barrel and I'm spotted. And Duke kills me because apparently Perry doesn't parry. What the hell? I'm half tempted to just charge in and see if I can't get one of them killed before the other one turns on me. No place to hide down there, so my only options are died in
shit.
Here.
More guards. If I stay hidden behind this barrel, it should be fine.
Oh yeah, this time he doesn't spot me. Neither does his buddy. Go finger. You didn't hear anything because I pressed the command to go around the corner, not to jump. Or I thought I did. Sometimes in this game, these guys are uber observant and can spot you even if they shouldn't be able to, and other times they are blind as a bat. Dude just looked right at me. Come on, go away.
Who goes there?
SP. I'm assuming that goes towards leveling something or another. Yeah, I'll leave the zone. Why not?
I gotta get me some amber. Yeah, that would straighten me out. Down there, maybe?
Study these cocoons more closely. It would be fascinating.
Huh? Oh, shit, I didn't even see that other guy. Apparently he didn't go for a body, or go for a weapon of any kind.
quick peek through the keyhole just to make sure the way is clear?
Stinking coughing fits.
Amber, I gotta get some now. My head is gonna explode.
I'm not seeing anything over there. Can't help but want to pick the chest. Now, I wonder what the amber does. L2 and X, huh? All right.
Well, I got no choice. I'll need some help. Hello, Rakash. I need your runt carcass. Something done right? Steal a body and do it yourself.
Yeah, that's what I clicked for him to do.
It's gigantic here. I'll have to use the amber vision to find my way.
With all this fighting work, I never plan for time like I could. With all this finding work, I'll never find the time to write my poems.
Well, okay then. Outside the learning curve, you know, the fact that it doesn't really tell you anything and things don't always work the way it's supposed to, this game kind of reminds me of Tenchu. And I loves me some Tenchu.
I'd really like to study these.
By the heart of the tree!
Mind has been updated. Good to know. That might be my game for tomorrow.
A quick peek through the keyhole just to make sure the way is clear. Get some now. My head is gonna explode.
Yeah. Skip the scene, I've seen it. So we will create the clone.
Well, I got no choice. Need some help.
Stand over here. call the clone. Ash.
I need your runt carcass. Ugh. Damn it, I hate doing that.
What?
A monster! That one! Good riddance. You want something done right? Steal a body and do it yourself.
Admittedly, in Tenchu, the stealth kills were faster. It was far easier to just squish somebody, assuming you had the proper drop on them.
Gigantic here. I'll have to use the amber vision to find my way.
Where is the guy that got me killed last time?
Everything wears out so fast here. It makes you wonder if there isn't some sort of crap in the air. Corrosive stuff, like.
I wonder if there's a way to save. Yeah, there we go. I'm going to keep this save. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to delete the game itself when this session is over. But once my 100 days challenge is over with, I'm definitely putting it back on. I just don't have the room to keep it on here with everything else. I hate leaving things half done, so we're gonna go over here and see if there's anything we can do over here. Excuse me.
I must have been mistaken.
Yes, you must have been.
The next time, you won't escape me.
Let's see if he reacts to it being open. He don't seem to notice, and of course it won't let me do a stealth kill from up here, so apparently I can't carry any more amber. I'd love to be able to pick up some more sand though. Oh, nope, never mind. I thought I found something. I finded me a tunnel.
I heard something strange.
I can make that jump.
I think I saw something over there.
Did you know? I can hear you. Can't pick up the rope, all right. Multiple guards, all right. That
Let's
was
go.
The wrong button.
Come on, you little shit. Show yourself.
It looks like it's gone.
It's okay. It was nothing.
Nobody. Next time, you won't escape me.
Be ready. There's a creature lurking around here.
No. He's been killed.
Thank you.
Someone there? Oh, shit! This one's for me! No! Now, what is going on over there? Well, I must have been dreaming.
Monster!
Well, let me do it. All right. We'll just throw you over here then. Take some of that. Okay, I'm afraid I'm about have to be done for the night, but I will tell you this. If you like the old Tenchu games, then that's going back quite a ways. But if you like them, I think you'll enjoy this one. Go a little further. What the hell, right? What did I miss? Other than apparently a door. Can't help but wonder if there's another way to do this.
I think I'm there. No.
I probably could have snuck up that way.
It looks like it's gone.
Full kill. It doesn't look like there's anything else to pick up over here. So I'm going to go ahead and leave the zone, and that, after that loads, I'm going to save, and that's going to be it for the night. I am definitely coming back to this one, though. Definitely. Can't save until the autosave is done. There we go, save. Yes. Alrighty, that's it.